Unbelievable, actually, this indictment, as you said, 66 count indictment against a man working with seven people running a deer poaching and racketeering operation, according to Cuyahoga County prosecutors and investigators with the Ohio Department of Natural Resources. The press conference just wrapping up explaining exactly what happened, and it is extensive. We're told that John Zayak, 70 years old of Broadview Heights, along with seven other people, they were illegally poaching and killing deer in several communities in southern Cuyahoga County. And I'm talking a lot of deer. 39 animals in 2 years. 22 of those were bucks. Just for perspective, the normal amount would be one buck per limit, 22 bucks. So causing a lot of damage, they're saying, to the ecosystem. And also it was being processed, into thousands of pounds of meat that was illegally being sold. This gentleman, I guess, under investigation for some time. They stumbled upon him actually during another investigation. But the state saying this is very serious, the county as well, saying that these animals, by killing so many bucks, that it actually can upset our ecosystem, and also, you know, those animals, property of the state of Ohio. So he's looking at restitution upwards of $225,000 or more, and they're saying up to 55 years in prison if convicted on all of the charges for this illegal poaching and racketeering operation going on. So yeah, this is all just breaking right now. We'll have more information for you, obviously, during the upcoming newscast throughout the afternoon and throughout the evening hours. But just unbelievable. Investigators saying they've never seen anything like it. They recovered. You can see some of the pictures.
Yeah.
Just so many of the mounted deer heads and such. They said it was just awful.